It's been yet another long day for Joburg Emergency Services, who resumed the search for two missing people who disappeared over the weekend following a ritual cleansing here at the Klip Rivier. I am joined by Emergency Services spokesperson Olifantsvlei. Thank you so much for your time. Perhaps just give us a sense of how day three has gone.
Good day. Well, the team, both EMS and SAPS, started the search this morning at 9 o'clock. They went down the river in the eastern direction. The search that they've conducted, they went along the river for about 5 kilometers or more, coming through the river, looking through rocks and reeds and the grass that has grown in the middle of the river. But today we have not been able to recover the bodies. The search will resume again tomorrow morning.
Talk to me about the conditions. We know it rained overnight.
The conditions that you mentioned pose a lot of challenges for the aquatic team, but they're well trained to weather these conditions. The water is very murky and deep, and the current is also strong as well.
But you are confident that you will be able to give the family some kind of closure?
We are confident. We always, sadly to mention, we always recover the bodies. Yes, we are confident that they will be found. It may take time, but we're here doing our job. The aquatic team is ready and willing.
Thank you so much. All right, that is Olifantsvlei, Joburg EMS spokesperson, giving us a wrap of day three of the search and recovery operation. Silindelo Masikane, Johannesburg.